हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू एडवोकेट बापू साहेब बोंडे हाई स्कूल। आई एम आशालता संदीप सालियन। टुडे वी सेलिब्रेटेड क्लीनिनेस डे। नाउ व्हाट इज क्लीनिनेस? इफ वी ऑल वांट टू स्टे हेल्दी एंड हैप्पी थ्रू आउट आवर लाइफ, दिस इज द बेस्ट एंड द ओनली वे टू लिव अ लाइफ, because cleanliness leads to a healthy and happy life. Now we will see the importance of cleanliness. A clean and pure environment is the necessity for survival. Children, do you know what is the meaning of environment? The environment is everything around us. Cleanliness should not be limited to our own home or surroundings, but a clean environment is also very important for a healthy ecosystems. Cleanliness refers to keep our body and surroundings clean and tidy. We must take the responsibility of cleaning our houses as well as locality. Most of the diseases and epidemics cause due to unhygienic conditions. Hygiene means to keep ourselves and our body clean. So children, now let's see how to keep ourselves clean. We should brush twice a day, once in the morning and once at night. We use a toothpaste and toothbrush to brush our teeth. We should take bath in the morning with warm water and soap. We use a soap and towel to take our bath. We should wash and comb our hair regularly. We use shampoo and comb to take care of our hair. We must cut our nails with nail cutter. Wash your hands before and after eating food. Use hand wash to wash hands and wipe your hands with a towel. Now let's see how to keep our surroundings clean. Use dustbin to throw waste. Do not throw waste on the ground. Do not allow dirty water to collect around your home. Mosquitoes breed in dirty water. Mosquitoes spread serious diseases like dengue and malaria. Keep food covered. Keeping food open attracts flies and causes diseases. Eat your food neatly. Do not spill food on the table. Now let's see the activities done by our children.
Try your hands, everybody. Try your hands. Are they dry yet? Try your hands.